So this set was actually created in the workshop of Catherine the Great. She's a big fan. It's this one. The Napoleon set, made of ivory in the early 1800s.